Why didn't you expel 76 Soviet diplomats? That has been our practice in the past when we... when we wish to ensure that the press lose interest in something.
I can't do that.
It'd be a great headline for you. Government cracks down on red spy ring. Very patriotic.
It must be a story that nobody can disprove.
And which will be believed even if it's denied.